times 6?
70.
And what part 6 times 5?
30.
30. That's right. 54, it's a meaning. What times what? Which number? We can say 54.
6 times 9 and 9
times 6. That's right. 6 times 9 or
9 times 6.
That's right. But if I want to ask you, 54 divided 6 equals what? 54, that's right?
Yeah.
Okay, we can say we have 5, 10, and
4 units.
4 units. It's a heuristic case. But what about the number is odd or even number? 54.
It's 8.